After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Change the future. You've created a time paradox.
Got you this time. What are you doing here? I see you've got yourself a single-action army.
That's right. There'll be no accidents this time.
You call that an accident? Well, it wouldn't have happened if you hadn't been showing off.
What did you say?
It's a nice gun, I'll give you that. But the engraving gives you no tactical advantage whatsoever. Unless you were planning to auction it off as a collector's item. And you're forgetting one more very basic thing. You don't have what it takes to kill me.
An ocelot never lets his prey escape.
Done yet. Good work, Jack.
What are you doing here?
Sokolov comes with me.
What is she after?
You must be Sokolov.
No, don't.
I'm a CIA agent. Why are you so nervous?
What are you?
There's one more person on your support team. His name is Mr. Sigint. He's an expert on the latest in weapons and equipment technology.
The name's Eva.
What?
Halt!
Snake! What's your status? Snake! Snake!
Snake, you can't do that. The future will be changed. You'll create a time paradox.
I hereby award you the title of Big Boss.
You've got to be kidding.
Up already. Dirty trick.
You coward!
Boss!
Hold your fire!
Come out, Jack.
You've lost it.
It's over.
Snake! What happened? Snake! Snake!
The one I've got for you is American-made.
.45, huh? Incredible.
How's that?
The feeding ramp is polished to a mirror sheen. The slide's been reinforced. And the interlock with the frame is tightened for added precision. The sight system is original, too. The thumb safety is extended to make it easier on the finger. A long-type trigger with non-slip grooves. A ring hammer. The base of the trigger guard's been filed down for a higher grip. And not only that, nearly every part of this gun has been expertly crafted and customized.
Do you like it?
Huh?
Forget it, Snake. Snake.
What are you doing here?
You were thinking about how they taste, weren't you?
I wasn't.
Snake! Stop right there.
Even I wouldn't do that.
Don't lie to me. I could tell by the look on your face. You know something?
Huh?
Humans are interfering with the ecosystem. It really makes you think about the change in relationship between... You're not even listening, are you? Don't even think about eating a horse. Got it? Got it?
Yeah, yeah.
You're actually going to eat one.
Shut up.
Just don't. In any case, don't tell me you think it's... You know, please, I wonder if you even remember that you were on a mission.
Will you give it a rest?
Get off!
What?
I'm gonna lure it back here. Let's go!
Going to my room. I have to thank you for waking me.
The sorrow. Is that you?
Now let's get started. Let's see how you like this. Oh!
So could you.
You disappoint me. I'll get you for this. Prepare to die. Your end will soon be upon you. Die. Spirits of the forest. I have no regrets.
Thank you.
You can change your future. Take it into your own hands, Jack.
So what about the past?
Huh?
What should I do about the past? How can I change that?
You want to change the past?
Well, in order to grasp the future, the past must be... It's that guy. I have to beat him no matter what. And make that chair mine. I've discovered that he will be the main character in the next game. I've used a time warp to come back, to wipe out the fool that forced me out of my main character's chair. And if Big Boss didn't exist, he would be erased as well.
You've created a time paradox! You can't go changing the future like that! To understand the future.
Target sighted. It won't open. Damn it.
Major, what are you doing here? I've been waiting for you in my room.
Hey, what are you doing?
What a beautiful body you have. Like a newborn baby.
Stop.
You can't do that! The future will be changed! You'll create a time paradox!
Look at this scar.
Time paradox.
Looking for Tatiana, and what should I find? But a greasy freebooter.
Hello?
Oh. all right?
Sorry.
Here.
Snake! Hop in!
Be careful.
Let's go!
Legendary Big Boss. Ended in failure, but that doesn't mean I've given up on wiping out Solid Snake. I still have a plan. Killed you.
Jack, you can't meddle with the past. We can only change the future. Take the future into your hands.
The future? But MGS4 is...
There's going to be a 5, right?